collection this year. It's inspired by doilies, you know what doilies are? I hope you do because my husband didn't. It's those white thingies that line our all our cookie jars. So everyone uses doilies during Raya. But actually, there's a deeper meaning behind it. As you know, all the transition ducks are inspired by Dee, our voice of the brand, and her life journey. So for this one, it's about her grandmother, about how she used to help when she was younger. She used to help her grandmother line the cookies that the grandmother would make, and the grandmother would actually give out these cookies to the masjid every day during Ramadan. So in there, she remembered that, and she remembers the love and the kindness that her grandmother displayed, and it left a mark in her. So for me, I was very close to both my late grandmothers, so I could really relate to the story, and I'm sure a lot of you could as well. Today, we actually launched the Doily Duck online at 5 a.m. This morning. And in just 3 hours, we managed to sell out. We sold out, and we sold 10,000 pieces in just 3 hours. So it's pretty amazing. Good job to the team for the beautiful design. There was a lot of drama this morning. The website crashed because thousands of people were trying to pay at the same second. So I haven't really slept. So I'm going to sleep after this, dealing with that issue. So, after this, it will only be sold online again one more time. There's only one restock on Tuesday, and that's it. Other than that, it will be sold in physical locations like here, Pavilion, this weekend only. After that, it will be in Duck Store in Pavilion. It's also in Duck Store in KLCC. It's in all the Fashion Ballet outlets as well. So yes, please help spread the word. Thank you so much.